And if it's about web security, then you can make sure that your website is not vulnerable to attacks like cross-site scripting. You're not sending data over HTTP. Make sure your website is on HTTPS so that it's secure. Make sure you're using same site cookie. Make sure you're not sending out data onto the client, which is very important, which does not contain information like user credentials, login information, email, password. All these things are very important, should not be transmitted on HTTP and should always be done on HTTPS.